hear me? I forgot how loud this is. Hey, remember those electrovac contraptions? Yes, well, they still do the same thing. Ugh. Nice hang time. Good enough. This area of the manor is rather fantastic, isn't it? There is nothing like good old-fashioned human ingenuity and determination to get the job done. That and robots. So, lasers. I once knew someone who retrofitted a laser pointer to achieve a focal point of less than 1/1000th of an inch. I must say it was rather impressive and certainly sliced through several materials, including his own toes, like a hot knife through butter. Nice! What a pity. Well done. Yes. Ah. There are an excessive number of flooded areas in this sector. I didn't realize it had progressed this far. Some of the mainline science juice pipes must have been compromised. Oh, and I wouldn't recommend having a drink. Science juice is not potable. Trust me. Well, at least we can say you're getting closer to the last generator. Well, at least we can say you're getting closer to the last generator. Well, at least we can say you're getting closer to the last generator. You might want to grab one of those. Heads up! It's disturbing that this area has flooded as well. Electrical converter should be up there. I suppose having the ability to teleport would make this a lot easier. I can recall that there were a few tremors earlier in the day. That's a tough, already to the bot maintenance bay, I see. How fortunate. Like a lot of things in life, keeping momentum going is important. Yes, slightly more complex, but you've proven to be at least semi-capable. Yeah. I know I've programmed them to only consider certain tasks, but sometimes I get the odd suspicion that they've developed further processing capabilities. On to the next room. Do you like heights? I am rather fond of them. Be safe now. One of the best modes of transportation ever invented. Well, at least the most scientifically complex. Process a bit here. You'll need yourself and the safe to be on the other side. Thank you. You're doing quite... I'm a bit concerned about the excess of science juice outside the confinement of their pipes. I suppose, as long as you avoid triggering any incendiary devices, you should be all right. You'll have to initiate the room's boot sequence. Watch out! That's a big one! Watch out! That's a big one! I suppose you could call that couch surfing. Just remember, you have access to heavy dimension here. Whew, that was rather close.
Watch it. Watch it. Watch it.
That wasn't horrible. I know the flooded areas have something to do with nothing. Well, what's it going to be? I hope that's the right choice. I recommend you take inventory of where the other batteries have gone. These doors will only open for bot bots. one to go. With their speed settings. That's a bit intimidating, isn't it? I feel like that sometimes, especially now. Believe that you're not terribly far from the generator. After you restart it, the lockdown on the manor should be lifted. And then you can go, well, somewhere else. Ugh! I swear I'm losing my hair by the minute. It's a good thing that mustache hair doesn't fall out. Retracing steps, that's what people do, right? So I was in the new technology sector. Then... Oh! Ha! You should see what I can do with a toaster and 4 paper clips. No. Make that 3 paper clips. Closer on that far side there. Sure, you look closer on that far side there. Talk about leap of faith, huh?
Well, that's certainly a problem, isn't it?
Closer on that bars. Talk about leaving faith, huh?
Well, that's certain.
Talk about leap of faith, huh?
It's definitely something extremely important, I guess.
How ironic that I am in the pocket dimension of the lost, when I've clearly lost control of this situation. I'm really not feeling particularly good about this right now, and it has absolutely nothing to do with your tendency to demolish my possessions. There's something more going on that I haven't quite pieced together. I've never had much stock in feeling.